go the long way around, but I think this might have made a
is the story of Jägermeister.
Why are you not dancing? Have a drink. Hello?
Expected them to be. They've been working very hard on the car since they were. field as they come up to one of the Williams.
Yeah, Cross is definitely quicker than De Angelis if he could get a clear run, but overtaking is really so difficult. Cross, the big question mark though is going to be what Cross can do about Senna's big lead if and when he can get past De Angelis, because he's definitely being a little bit delayed.
Senna, as we look at De Angelis, is leading by 15 seconds now, and there is only a 7-second gap between